Large parts of the country are still in the dark as to what happened at the State of the Nation address. And then the State of the Nation address went off peacefully, largely due to the extreme security measures put in place.
Special trained police and numerous safeguards were in place to
shut down the EFF.
Another area of concern for myself and I believe for the ANC and indeed for the country as we all share the same basic concerns about our country.
Oh, thank God.
Yay! Can I play now?
Well, thank goodness we didn't miss that speech.